Former phone hacker, turned whistleblower Glenn Mulcair has admitted targeting MP Simon Hughes, in an unlawful fishing expedition for the Mail on Sunday in 2006. Mulcair claims he did so while still under an exclusivity contract with former newspaper rival News of the World, in a bid to impress the Mail on Sunday into poaching him from their rival. Using freelancer Greg Miskew as a middleman between himself and the newspaper, Mulcair argues he phone-hacked the MP in an attempt to identify any sexual partners of Hughes, and to hack them as well. Handwritten notes that were seized by the police from Mulcair in Operation Caryatid in August 2006 back up his claims. One note has writing in the top left-hand corner, where police believe Mulcair commonly wrote down the name of the tasker, which resembles the letters MOS. The note names Simon Hughes and a friend as targets of phone hacking, and lists the numbers of calls and texts. Mulcair's call data obtained by the police reveals that Mulcair hacked Hughes and his friend on Friday 21 April 2006, whilst Greg Miskew and the Mail on Sunday were working on the story. Then, acting on Miskew's illegally obtained information, the Mail on Sunday sent a reporter and a photographer to doorstep Hughes's assumed boyfriend. Glenn Mulcair continued to hack both men's phones. A spokesman for the Mail on Sunday denies the claims. Click the link for the full story.